Hi, I'm Lisanne and I'm a computing science student here at Utrecht University. In this video, we will introduce you to the program and not unimportantly our campus. Here we are at the Minard building. This building is located at the Utrecht Science Park. This is where the master's program and the Faculty of Science are located. So come on, I'll show you around. Here you can find our lecture halls. After lectures, you can easily meet up with teachers or fellow students to ask questions or work on projects. Speaking of teachers, let's hear what one of them has to say about the program.
So the core of our COSC master's program is it goes beyond what's in the Bachelor of Computer Science and kind of builds on the knowledge that you've done in the basic Bachelor, where you learn a little bit more about algorithms, software development, programming languages, and data analysis. By going beyond the basics and doing a bit of theory, it turns out that this theory is applicable throughout the rest of your career. It's future-proof in a way. On top of that, the degree offers a good balance between obligatory courses and a lot of choice to kind of choose the topics that suit you. All of our graduates immediately find a job. This can be either in a small startup or a large IT organization working as a software developer. On top of that, a lot of our students are really interested in the kind of topics that we teach and want to start a PhD and become a researcher in computer science themselves.
Now you know a little more about the program. As a master's student, you spend a lot of time studying on your own or with classmates. Speaking of classmates, let's hear what our fellow students have to say about the program.
I've chosen to study computing science at Utrecht University. One of the reasons because it has these very useful tracks. You can choose one of five tracks. At Utrecht University, you have the more fundamental computing science aspect of the operations research. And nowadays, you have tons of data, so having these fundamentals in computing science is really useful. When companies formulate their problem, they don't formulate it in a technical way. So you have to be able to ask the right questions to really learn what kind of problem they want to have solved.
At the campus, you can grab lunch or a coffee at a lot of places, for example here at the Spar. Or you can go outside, where you can find many mobile food trucks, cafes and other supermarkets. There's also a library on campus, which is a great place to study for your exams. Let's go back to one of the study areas and hear what a fellow student has to say about the program.
I was mainly convinced by the open days here at the university. I visited a lot of lectures here to see what the style of lecturing at the university is, and I was very much convinced by this. It was really nice to have gotten a lot of practical experience and now following this up with a lot of theoretical experience. And I think this is the best of both worlds, especially for me. I'd advise prospective students to just come to the open day, talk to anyone there, any student ambassadors, definitely any teachers, and just ask them whatever questions you have and to get a good view of what the program is about.
I chose to study here at Utrecht University because I've got a lot of freedom choosing my own courses. Thank you for joining me today and I hope to see you at the Master's Open Day.